The Colorado State Patrol honoring some of their own today.
The troopers honored for being examples of bravery and success last year. Among those honored today, Trooper Eugene Hofacker, honored with a Purple Heart and Award for Valor today. It's been nearly a year since Hofacker was shot 4 times during a traffic stop on I-70 near Dotsero. Shane Gosnell, the trooper riding with Hofacker who shot and killed the gunman, also among those honored for their work today.